Purdue University is an international leader in technology transfer and startup creation. One of those startups is SensorHound, which is commercializing a Purdue innovation that could reduce the cost of developing, deploying, and operating network-embedded systems which act as sensors. The technology was developed in Purdue's Department of Computer Science and School of Electrical and Computer Engineering. Vinay Sundaram is the company's co-founder and chief executive officer.
Reliability and security are paramount to the next generation applications such as smart grids, smart homes, and smart manufacturing. However, companies around the world are spending significant amounts of money and effort to handle security violations and software failures in the field. This is because there is a lack of effective and efficient tools.
SensorHound provides Internet of Things specific software, products, and services that reduce development and operational costs for large networked sensor systems.
We have developed pure software solutions that manufacturers can integrate with their sensors. That software monitors the sensors and alerts the operators when something goes wrong. The alerts also contain enough information for developers to quickly diagnose and fix the software problem.
SensorHound has licensed the technology through Purdue Research Foundation and has received federal grants to create commercial versions of its laboratory-tested prototypes.
The National Science Foundation has awarded SensorHound a SBIR Phase 1 grant. This funding, along with other investments, will help us create and launch commercial versions of our software.
To find more information about this and other Purdue technologies, visit otc-prf.org/otc.